In Mizoram, Joram People's Movement Party has got landslide victory and it has got 27 MLAs out of 40 member assembly. Now its chief Lal Duhoma is all set to become next chief minister. Lal Duhoma has a Goa connection. Former IPS officer Lal Duhoma was posted in Goa in 1977. He worked here in Goa till 1982 and later on he was posted in PM security when Indira Gandhi was the prime minister. While working in Goa, Lal Duhoma got fame for acting against the drugs network and the smuggling network that time. Mukesh Kumar for Prudent.